falls into the category of not having told anybody this, but I was around California in the late 60s and got to see Janis Joplin and some other bands that I don't even recall anyway up in San Francisco. And later when I was in college, I got to help out with the light show for Jefferson Airplane when I was in college. Just went up backstage up above and they let me wash the glass plates. Anyway, it was fun. Just felt like everybody was kind of having a good time, being pretty middle. Very friendly with each other. And I don't necessarily want to go back, but it was great to